Evening, let's get into some more Uncharted. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Maybe if you consider coming into checking out the Twitch channel. Link will be in the description below. And if you're watching this on... whatchamacallit? If you're watching this on Twitch as a VOD, please consider following and checking out the stream.
Figured he just wanted the money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times. This has happened before? Oh yeah, ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land. Here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern. Fighting wars was my concern for a time. Good point.
Back in a sec, gotta check the print. I think I'm worried it snapped. It didn't snap, but it would have if I didn't check it.
But you did it for the cash. Usually.
Wait.
What about when you worked for Saab? Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble. Ouch. Why do it then? Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch. Nowhere to go but up after that.
This is not quite.
I'm just gonna take a look around. Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
No.
Ah, another one. Oh, really building up my calluses this trip. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. More involved. Each dial rotates back to you. Now we're getting somewhere. Thank you.
and join in on the fun. Old man once said, Abra goddamn cadabra. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Okay.
Want anything?
Another fabulous token.
Someone wanna go southeast. It's a shame there's no compass in the corner.
Beautiful out here. Is this your first visit to India? Yeah. Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them. Where have you been? Where haven't I been? Whichever question would it be? Well, I haven't been to the States. Really? Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago. True. What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
Fancy a recce?
Right behind you.
Recce? What the hell's Ricky? A recommendation? Could be recreation. Reconnaissance, maybe. I think it's a reconnaissance.
Let's get moving.
Okay, I'll keep going this way.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Interesting. If I hit that, I'll let
it. Trying to give away our position?
Yes.
I do have a time limit.
Another Hoysala token for my collection.
The snake. Or the cobra.
Is there a quieter way to do that?
Nah. Do you have anything useful? Got another token for our collection.
Above it.
I'm just going to take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
Yeah, I did put that.
Oh, there isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there.
Nailed it. Good job, Chloe.
Can't hide from me. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Oh, that was weird. The animation happened when it wasn't. I mean, the audio got triggered when it wasn't supposed to. It's hilarious.
Found anything interesting?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.
Okay. And now I want to head due west. Probably drop down that waterfall. Show you. Let's see. What's over here? It's probably just the way I came up. Yep. Dead ahead. It's just a
I'm just gonna take a look around. Happy hunting.
Ah, I need leverage.
No, oh, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. There. Hooray for physics.
Where are you?
We have company. Come out now.
Yeah, no, I'm trying not to get shot, so I'm not going to come out of hiding.
Hang on.
Someone took him out. We're not alone.
All right. Everyone spread out.
No, no, no. Get closer. That was total bullshit. There's no bloody way I should have been able to pull that off.
You have anything? I had no luck.
Nothing here either.
Check over there. I will go this way.
Okay.
Around here.
Got him. I didn't get to use my guns for all.
Okay, all clear. So, found anything down there? Wait, wait, don't tell me. You found another token. Ding, ding, ding.
Okay. So directly south. Wait, what am I facing right now? Yeah, I'm facing south, cool.
There's guards all over there.
We shouldn't stay long.
All finished. The turret is set up.
Ah, of course.
Couldn't find the manual.
Manual? This is exactly what I've been seeing. This gear's outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
Grateful for what you do have.
Isn't Asav always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful, but rise up and smash their enemies? Careful.
I swear to God, if you guys knew that area. Oh, good item.
Hey, look down there!
Jim, really like the P90. Oh, God damn it, there's reinforcements.
Hang on. I have a 4x4, no one inside.
Look, down there.
This is 4, 5, 6.
Guy down here. We have company.
Start the search.
Watch out! Another one down! Keep looking! They are here somewhere!
Hopefully we don't get into another truck coming along. Okay, there's nothing in this one. There's nothing in that one. Oh, P90! Yes. Okay, where did I drop the other one? There it is.
Once again.
It's like a peacock. Ah. Really? Oh, okay, maybe I couldn't get off here, really. For a second there, I thought Nadine had tattoos.
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
After all that, you found anything?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
We've got a trident statue now.
Looks like it's directing us up to that structure above the falls.
Very helpful.
Okay, so that was pretty rendered then, because the Dean's and I don't know. Sorry about the noise, ignore that, that's just my dishwasher draining. Right? Not that one. Oh, that one. Okay. Let's go towards the tower. Next whip.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
Okay. Hello. Interesting. I think it's up here, but. Shit, maybe
all right, let's see what you do.
Oh, fountains. Not sure. Don't think so.
Okay, it's a timer.
It's shut off. I guess this is a thing.
Another. Here for your amusement. Let you go. Damn, guess I wasn't fast enough.
Oh. So close.
Hear that sound?
Is there another fountain? Ah, back to where I started now. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
It's a cow. Cool. South again. Yeah.
ferret out anything?
Had a little luck.
Nice work.
I got no time. 8:55, cool. Okay, I'll this way. Yeah, right. Sit. Yep.
I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll keep myself busy.
Hmm. I'll get up there. Ah.
I'm just gonna take a look around. I'll be here.
Over we go.
You think I was gonna make that one?
Simple. I'm taking you with me.
Found anything?
Found a little something.
Laka.
Got one more.
I'm just going to take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
What wonders await?
Chicken. Right on top of it. Ah, hello.
And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Okay. Not that direction. Ouch. Let's go.
I'm in.
This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you.
Nice!
Hey, look who's here.
Greenland.
Huh? You're adorable. Oh, and now you're blushing.
Nice. Oh, I can't pet the monkeys.
The Grey Langurs. Like the way their faces are wrinkled. Whoa, hey! Oh,
that was amazing.
God. Right, let's go to that last fort. Shall we? Frazer, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake?
He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Oh my God, I keep going around in circles. Oh, God damn it, I've been going the wrong direction. I'm supposed to be going south, not north. ship.
I'm just going to take a look around.
Do what you have to do. The rebels beat us here.
Damn, nothing useful.
Check it out. It's Ganesh's trident. Spotted this on the tower, too.
Ganesh, remover of obstacles.
Is the gate secured?
Not yet. Waiting on Cobra 8.
I've got your back. Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Hang on.
What? We have them!
They're all gone!
That is not good!
What's over there?
Take a look!
Okay.
Damn, but I really like the P90. Oh shit, get that's a good thing.
Out.
Why are they shooting at me? They don't even have a line of sight.
I think that's a lot of them. You all right? Fine. Just thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay. Let's go find our giant waterfall.
Sounds good.
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Fountain again.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
What? Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something. Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
It's nice to have one of those.
And how about you? That's two. Here's another one. Three down.
Found one over here.
Cheers, Dean.
Found you. Only one left.
Last
but not least. That should do it.
Okay. Back to the big wheel thing.
Big wheel thing?
Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
Big wheel thing works. Come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
Jesus, I thought Nadine's leg was crushed then.
There's our book.
One trident coming up. Oh, what the hell? That's not fair.
Got it anyway.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Oh, shit. See, I told you it was dangerous. You hurt?
Just my dignity. Water. And now that's three.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner tends my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Question is, how the hell do we get down?
Fraser!
Not like that. It's gonna be open, so oh, gotta open up. And I bet we got company.
All right, let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Thank you.
days.
Right.
One of ours is down. Watch yourselves.
Spread out. Search the area.
All right.
Quick work a lot,
For real this time.
You handed yourself on, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously.
Okay.
I think we're done out here. I'm heading.
Yeah. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away to be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
See where I'm going. Oh, completely overshot it. I'm not going that way. So gotta go up a bridge.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right, bye for now.
Thank you for your indulgence.
It's definitely interesting. Yeah.
Care to join me? Copy that. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
The war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
You ready?
That's a huge bloody door.
Just taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halebeedu. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular.
Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long.
She's freaking out a little.
I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
He's not. He's alive. He's dead, isn't he?
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Yep.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halebeedu?
Come on.
Oh! Thanks for the raid, mate.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands.
Hey, how are ya?
They're gone.
Thanks for the raid.
The king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
God. That's so awesome. Wait, where the hell do we go now?
On the stairs down. What's left anyway?
Which one? This one or a different one?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum.
You're gonna try the new remasters of Brutal, you're gonna try that? Oh yeah, okay, we're just sticking with crushing.
Excuse me.
We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah, fair enough.
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Where's that treasure? Must be above.
Up we go then.
Okay.
There it is. Nice. Is it all the, hopefully no hidden ones? Or you're just googling those?
Excuse me.
They're even more impressive, of course.
And we're about to get close.
Hand? Oh. Right. Yeah, not gonna try and figure it out on your own. It's too tedious.
Come on, this way. You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that.
It annoys me when I keep missing all these treasures.
Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Come on up.
Only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I've chosen for Halebeedu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Okay, so we gotta get up.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
Yeah, fair enough. I just remember trying to play number two on crushing that final boss fight was brutal. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, but probably to the other side. I think I platinumed the first one, and then the 2 and 3 I would have platinumed, but, damn it, I had a kid's account so I couldn't play the online, so I got all the online trophies, but separately from the single player ones. So annoying, but oh well. It is what it is.
They're doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen
the first game I really truly platinumed was Skyrim. Which is no surprise.
Why's that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I liked all those games. I mean, that game, I didn't play the second or anything, but, like, it was pleasantly alright. Like, I felt like it got more flack than it deserved.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the Crown.
Like, I got it for free with PS Plus.
Thank you.
After they got hacked and their network was down. But, yeah.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Jesus. No. Talk about a view.
How do we get off this thing?
Okay.
Didn't realize the cutscene had finished. Wait, before I do that.
Really? When are you going to be back here?
The views in a lot of the Uncharted games, like a lot of the views in the Uncharted games, is good. I mean, like, 4 and this one are on a whole other level, but for the time, the other games were great. Scenery. Whoa! God damn it. It's almost like some of these places are so beautiful, like, if they were real, they'd be tourist traps. Oh, I guess that's how we get in.
Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
It's a bloody huge rock.
Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
That's cool. I'm trying to get in through the side door at the moment where I'm trying to get into a... trying to get into the industry via alternative means. But, we'll see.
Ready? After you?
Kind of.
Incredible.
Not quite.
It's our old friend.
Not at the moment, but I've got a plan.
And Ganesh.
Great. Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
But it's not their fight. And they just haven't been armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Me too.
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after 2 prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
Another photo op.
Hey, look, armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments.
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah, nice to get some light.
There's like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Cool. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here.
What's that hole? Oh no, there is a bit of dirt. It's like that whole pile's not just.
What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? The final stint.
The slaughter.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fella. There we go.
God. Sometimes it's not clear where it's a cutscene and where it's not.
Sorry.
That was the only real problem with these games. It wasn't a problem, it's cool because it's like, oh wait, the cutscene finished. Like, the non-cinematic ones. Like the transitions, the hard cuts.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
A puzzle.
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
Okay, so the shadows are gonna line up.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out.
Hey, thanks for the follow, mate.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid a piece away from me.
It shut in with you.
Oh.
Let's do this.
Dude, go to bed. Yeah, thanks for checking me out my stream anyway.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
And finally, damn it. Got 1 minute.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready?
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What the shiver?
My thoughts exactly. Frazer?
Ross?
Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halebeedu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city?
And the decoy.
A wonderful target for the Persians.
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered? To protect Belor.
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen.
It's coming loose! Oh. Grab the edge, quick!
Made it! Hey, don't stop! Keep going!
Work, partner.
A nice work.
Put her there. Jesus! What was that? I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but
I thought the salve was going to shot just then.
Wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me, right?
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
Okay. So, I am gonna leave it there. Oops, not load. Save. Cool. That's gonna be it for tonight. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Maybe consider coming in and checking out the Twitch channel. The link's in the description below, along with all my other links. If you're watching this on Twitch, please consider following and checking out the stream live. But yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow night. Till then, see you later.